Hello everybody, this is Renuka Surengalekar and I hope you guys are doing really great. Also welcome back to my channel, and if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, so the subscription button is right below. Well, since past few days I'm truly crushing over the skirts, like different patterns of skirts. So in this video I'll be sharing you some trending skirt patterns, and do have a look at them and let me know in the comment section below whether you like them or not. And if you guys are gonna use these styles, do not forget to use hashtag #NoModisDay. Best one I'm gonna post on my Instagram, and let's have a look at them. Well, heading towards the first one, I am truly obsessed with ruffles these days since ruffles are completely in. So for this one, I have taken one bottle green colored ruffle skirt that is having seven layers of ruffles, and I have actually been inspired through a sea, like a sea or an ocean, I can say. The colors or the shades you get to see in a sea are my inspirations for this one. So I took that skirt and I have paired it with a turtleneck top that is having aqua blue color, and you know, these are the colors which you can actually get to see into a sea or an ocean. So that is bottle green pairing with aqua blue, and then there comes, to highlight the outfit, there comes a dark blue colored handbag. And here is the look. Have a look at it and let me know what you feel about it. This is the second style, and for this one I have tried something chic outfit, like that is a tulip skirt, that is a pastel pink colored tulip skirt, and I have paired a black colored crop top with it and silver colored earrings. I mean, that has some cut pipe handwork along with tulle knit, and you can of course get this whole look on No Mother's Day. have already said that ruffles are in, so I truly mean that ruffles are in. So this third one is completely about ruffles. That is a overlap skirt having some ruffles of tulle net while overlapped pleated panel on it. And I'm gonna pair it with a mustard colored formal shirt, that is semi-formal shirt having tribe balloon sleeves, and I'm gonna pair it with statement earrings and have a look at it. And for the fourth one, I have taken the exact same skirt, and this time I've paired it with a rose print top that you can of course get on No Mother's Day. And it has some rose print that is already having a statement neckline along with statement sleeves, and since it already has rose print, so the, you know, the combo with pastel blue and red and white is always something really we want to go for. And since I'm gonna pair hoops that are gonna have moti, that is pearl hoops, I can say pearl work it's gonna have, and have a look at it. This is the last one, and this being the last style is truly my favorite one. Like, this has one of my favorite combos, that is red with nude, and I have taken the red satin skirt which already has some frills, and it is A-line, but the silhouette is really trendy. And if you're gonna pair it with a red color crop top or any bright color, so it's truly gonna look amazing. And the top that I am gonna pair with it is a red colored crop top that actually has hoops at the bottom, and sleeves that has balloon, like it has duo balloon sleeves, and then it has some balloon shaped at the bottom. And I have tried to give it a vintage look, and so just to give it a vintage look, I have taken a headband, a broad headband, and just by using some light pale makeup, or you can go for typical red lipstick as well, it's gonna look amazing. Red shoes or red heels, and you are in for the style. The part one, yes, I'll be making a part two for this exact same topic as well, since I was having a lot of styles to share with you guys for the skirts, but I was really lacking with time, so I have shared just few of them in this video, and I'll be sharing more in the next video. So till then, stay tuned and stay updated. I'll be sharing more of such videos, and if you guys like it, so as I've said before as well, that do not forget to share, like, and subscribe, and do use hashtag NoMoreThisThis so that you can get featured. Starting from the sheet fit to the ruffles, I have tried several styles, and I'll be trying more in the next video. So till then, of course, stay tuned.